Alpine, Texas,
November 22, 2010. It has a friendly favor in the side project for fun.
No, just the top of the bag popped open.
The truck.